Alright guys, what up? So, today we're gonna wash out the rising underwear that I wore. We're gonna need a clear plastic bag. Of course, the articles of clothing. The soap of your choice. In a bag to keep the temperature in, or to make it even colder when, you know, it cools down during the day. So, put three. Yeah. This is for your undergarments. Wash rags, things like that. Get them off, get all the air out of there. Take the water. Soap. We're gonna make sure it's like filling halfway up. Another thing you're gonna need is a cooler. Or you could do this. Buy a shaker cup, right? Take it. Put it in here. Alright. Fill it with some water. A little bit of soap. Usually we use a bar of soap, but I don't feel like digging that out right now. Do that. and you just let that sit for a while. Okay? After you let it sit, you pour it out, bring it out, put it back in there, a little bit more. You know, do that, bring it out again, rinse it out twice, and you're done. And hang it up to dry somewhere.